struggling, but the Cardinals have the lead over the Cubs. More tonight on KDK TV, late edition of the news. James Conner remains in. And now Conner stretching it to the left side. Conner trying to cut in. Sorensen.